Okay, so then, and the next one is het. Het. Can you hear a guttural sound? I'm not spinning, but that's what it sounds like. Okay. Because it's a guttural word. There's a few that are guttural. Talaf, talaf, kayin, krash, and het. They are formed at the back of your throat. Okay, we'll do that later. So the next one is het. This one is similar to the one just on the top. Okay? Now, the only... Whoa. That's not the one. One, remember? Yeah. When we were doing hey, we pulled it out and we did that. But here, it is one and continue there. Okay? That's the difference with a het and a het.
Okay.
So one straight out, two. One, two. One, two. It's not chair. Okay, the next one is tet. Okay. Het is about the hedge of protection. You know, one thing that you'll find when you understand these letters, your prayer life becomes so powerful. Father, I thank you for the mantle of the letter het, and I declare the hedge of protection over my family. You know why? Because these people up here, they understand this. This is an arm. It's like a knife. It's a dagger or anything. Father, in this situation, Lord, I come against the enemy and I declare a Zionist. Your knife of circumcision comes down and cut away. Father, we thank you for abundance. Give up. In the name of Yeshua, I declare abundance over this family of God. And the mantle of the giver. In Yeshua's name. So your prayer life. Use this because that's a hedge of protection.